Hi, I'm Carrie Brody. I'm the Executive Director of Emma's Torch, and today we're going to make pumpkin latkes.
What I have here all set up are all of our ingredients. To start off, we use canned pumpkin, about 2 cups of it, which is about a 15-ounce can. We have 2 eggs, 1/2 cup of flour, 1/2 cup of sugar, some baking powder, and then a little bit of salt.